3, 2, 1. And you know, we like to ring the changes on our show. And here's some young ladies who've had a very, very busy year and a long-running show at the Piccadilly Theatre in London. Who is this interesting departure for us? Why, fascinating Aida.
But when we got closer, was he perfect? No, sir. His nice white teeth came out at night, and the sock down his jeans is what made him tight. Oh, my shattered illusions. I got a shock when I saw him cleanse each bright green contact lens. Oh, my poor confusion. But the thing that caused the final rift was when his toupee started to drift and his shoes had 3-inch lids. Oh, my shattered illusions.
Now, as for me, I lately met a city type. Uh-huh. He was nearly 57, but I couldn't gripe. Rolled umbrella, pinstripe suit, and a shiny rose to boot. But when I got closer, was he perfect? No, sir. His boudoir was Barbara Cartland pink. There were creams and lotions around his sink. Oh, oh, my shattered illusion. Big hands were like wet spaghetti. He lay on the couch and said, call me Betty, and showed me his contusions. While wearing a nylon negligee, he handed me a whip and said, have your way. Then asked me to borrow my lingerie. Oh, my shattered illusions.
Now me, I really think I've met the perfect guy.
I mean,
can't find a single fault, no matter how I try.
Oh, gee.
Though no Adonis, he's the cream. He is every mother's dream. But will I let him get closer? What do you think? No, sir. He thinks I'm lovely, but entre-nous, my lashes and nails stuck on with glue. Oh, old Luke, his shattered illusions. Oh, I've had a little tuck here and a little tuck there, and I wasn't born with this blonde hair. Oh, can't joke, his poor delusion. My original chin was much, much bigger. My nose job would simply make it snigger. It's silicone, I owe my shapely figure. Oh,